convention.
And Laura's still on track to become a hurricane later on today. We'll have the details on what you can expect coming up a little bit later on.
Good morning.